गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम हेमंत सिंह पोखरिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, ग्राफिक एरा डीम्ड टू यूनिवर्सिटी देहरादून। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस 8251, इट इज USART, यूनिवर्सल सिंक्रोनस असिंक्रोनस रिसीवर ट्रांसमीटर। नाउ व्हाट इज द मेन पैरामीटर ऑफ CPU? You know, speed is the main issue in CPU. For this, what is needed? Microprocessor transmit data parallelly to peripheral device or outside device, or it receives data parallelly from peripherals. You know, you have SID and SOD pin, but these two pins are used for serial data only. So 8251 works as a bridge between peripherals and microprocessor. This is what it does. 8251, it takes data serially from peripheral or outside devices and converts it into parallel data. After converting the parallel data form, it transmit it to CPU. Similarly, it receives parallel data from microprocessor and converts it into serial form, and after converting data into serial form, it transmit it to the peripherals. Means peripheral are accepting or transmitting data serially, and microprocessor is transmitting or receiving data parallelly with the help of 8251. Now we will see the block diagram of this. This is the block diagram of your 8251. It has two sections, transmitter and receiver section. Okay, for this you have transmitter section, transmitter buffer, transmit control. Similarly, receiver buffer and receiver control, and one is data bus buffer and read write control logic, and modem control. Modem is nothing, it is modulator and demodulator. Now one by one we will see all the signals of 8251. First one, this C read write control, reset, it is used to reset 8251, and clock is associated. C oblique D bar, this is the most important signal. C oblique D bar, RD bar, WR bar and CS bar. CS bar is used to select to enable this IC, and RD bar, there will be, if its value is 0, read operation, and WR bar value is 0, then there will be write operation, and C oblique D bar. Whether you are selecting a control word or data, for this you need to remember this table. If its value is 1, means your 8251 is not selected. This is invalid operation. When its value is 0, then you are performing something. When its value is 0, now 0 means data is selected, because it is active low signal. 0 means write operation, 0 means read operation. So data from 8251 is transmitted to CPU. Read means data is coming in CPU, write means data is going out from CPU. When its value is 0, 1, 0, then data is going from CPU to 8251. When its value is 1, now control word is selected. When value is 0, 1, 8251 is transmitting its status word to CPU, and when its value 110, control was CPU, control word from CPU is transmitting into 8251. Next, modem control signal. Modem control signal, there is one signal DSR, data set ready signal. Next, DTR, data terminal ready signal. DSR is input signal and DTR is output signal. CTS, it is an input signal which control the data transmit circuit. RTS, it is an output signal which is used to set the status of RTS. Next, transmit buffer and control signal. TXD, when its value is 1, it means transmitter will transmit the data. Now transmitter is ready to transmit the data. TX ready, when its value is 1, it means transmitter is ready to transmit data character. Data character. TX empty, an output signal, it indicates whether the transmitter character and transmitter character has transmitted all the data and transmitter is empty now. Generally, it indicates whether transmitter is empty or not. If not empty, it means it is transmitting data correctly. TX, an active low input signal and which control the data transmission rate of transmitted data, means by which rate you are sending the data. Next one, receiver buffer and control signal, RXD. Similarly, it is an input signal which receives the data. RXD, it indicates that receiver is ready to receive the data. RXC, again, it is used to control the data transmission rate. Next, SYNDET or BD, an input or output terminal, and it is used for synchronous mode and asynchronous mode of output terminal. Thank you so much for watching.